Hi guys, I hope you're all doing well. This is Selena and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm going to share with you how I achieved my glowing and healthy skin in just 7 days. Yes guys, in just 7 days because I accept the challenge from Lux Organics na susubukan ko yung products nila, which is yung set ng Power Glow. Ayan. So we have the complete set guys. And nasubukan ko to for 7 days. And guys, I swear, may malaking difference na akong napansin. And later on, I'm going to show you kung ano yung itsura ko ng before and after. So, if you're interested and wanna know about the products that I use, kung ano yung naging experience ko while using these products, then just keep on watching. But of course guys, please do subscribe to my channel before anything else and click the notification bell para updated kayo lagi sa aking mga videos. And guys, before I start showing you the products that I use, first, I would just like to thank my 50,000 subscribers for supporting me. Guys, super, super thankful talaga ako. And I really do appreciate every one of you sa mga nagko-comment, nagla-like, nagsusubscribe dyan, ng mga nagdi-dislike, and also especially sa mga hindi nagsiskip ng ads. Charot. Guys, thank you so much. So let's just start with the video, and eto na nga po guys, yung mga products na ginamit ko. And eto pong products na to is by Lux Organics, and we have the complete set of their Power Glow. So ayan na nga po. And yung unang-unang ginagawa ko guys, is by removing my makeup so that, ayun na nga, makakapag-proceed na ako sa skincare products na ginagamit ko. And by removing my makeup, I'm doing double cleansing method. And yung first na ginagawa ko is by using the Melt Away Cleansing Balm nila. Ayan. And nagkakahalagang 379 pesos po itong product nila. And this have 50 grams of the product. And I swear guys, this is already worth it for its price kasi marami siya. Kahit ilang days ko na itong ginagamit guys, onti pa lang yung nababawas ko kasi a little goes a long way. Kahit onti lang yung nilalagay ko sa face ko, natutunaw niya na yung makeup ko. Especially dito sa eye makeup ko kasi nga laging ano yan, waterproof makeup. Sobrang hirap tanggalin yung makeup na yan. And also guys, ang nagustuhan ko dito sa Melt Away Cleansing Balm nila is that after using it, hindi lang sa natatanggal niya yung makeup ko or any dirt residue sa aking face, but it also leaves my skin supple and hydrated. Like, super hydrated guys. Kaya after kong gamitin to, mapapansin ko na parang ang glowy and soft ng aking skin. So, after using an oil-based formula, now I'm just gonna proceed with the water-based cleanser naman. And ito na po yung ginagamit kong cleanser, which is yung Power Glow Creamy Whip Cleanser nila. This one. And nagkakahalagang 289 pesos po ito. Yes, 289 guys. For that 289, it is really affordable. Now it's really worth the price because it has the 150 grams of the product, and these products are made in Korea. If you're gonna check sa Google kung magkano yung mga price ng cleanser sa Korea, guys, sobrang mahal. And this one guys, it already has the vitamin C, galactomyces. So that for that vitamin C guys, alam nyo naman that it brightens up yung skin complexion natin, it evens out yung skin tone natin. Kaya nga dati may mga spots ako dito, and guys, talagang na-even out niya. And then also for that galactomyces, it reduces the blackheads and whiteheads, boost collagen production, antioxidant for glowing skin. And guys, ang napansin ko dito, after ko siya gamitin, hindi siya yung tipong parang nagdry sa face. Kasi diba may mga sabon na after nyo gamitin, tapos magpunas na nga kayo ng tuwal, I mean, punasan nyo na yung face nyo, parang ang dry and parang ang tight. This one guys is just going to leave your skin hydrated pero malinis and fresh. So guys, after po natin mag-cleanse ng ating face, I'm just gonna proceed with my toner. And ang ginagamit kong toner is this Power Glow Essence Toner nila. Ayan. And for its retail price is 349 pesos. And guys, I swear, this is already my favorite toner. Kasi sobrang dami ko nang nasusubukang toner, diba? But dito talagang stick. Dito ako naging loyal sa toner nila. And ito po yung with also galactomyces and vitamin C. Kasi guys, ang napansin ko dito sa toner na to, hindi lang sa mabango siya and parang nakaka-relax yung amoy, but it really minimizes the appearance of my pores. Kasi ang laki-laki ng pores ko dito sa ilong. Kitang-kita po yan. Tapos, di ba madalas akong nagno-nose pore strips every like 3 times a week or once a week. But now guys, halos minsan-minsan na lang ako gumamit ng nose pore strips. Kasi before, ayun na nga, nakikita nyo naman na gumagamit ako ng, what do you call this, nose pore strips. And pag tinatanggal ko, sobrang dami. With this one, it really controls yung sebum production with builds as yung blackheads and whiteheads, ayun na nga. So, nung ginagamit ko na to siya, guys, and then I'm gonna use yung nose pore strips ko, sobrang onti na lang, as in, sobrang onti na lang siya. Hindi na yung tulad na mahaba na pa ganun. This one, parang tuldok na lang yung nose, ano, yung blackheads ko. And, ayun, ang nagustuhan ko rin dito, guys, it really leaves my skin hydrated and para siyang nag-glow-glowy or parang nag-bright. Parang, paano ba to? Parang siyang kumikintab or what. Parang ganun yung effect niya sa aking skin. That's why I really love this essence toner nila. And this is alcohol-free, kaya hindi siya mahapdi sa skin or wala kang mararamdaman na parang discomfort sa inyong balat. Also, it's paraben-free, also made in Korea. And for this 349 pesos, you already paid that 150 ml, and sobrang worth it nitong toner nila. Actually, this is really my favorite. As you can see, onti na lang din siya. Kasi guys, I really love this one. So, kung gusto niyo talaga na mabawasan yung sebum production or yung inyong blackheads or whiteheads, try using this toner. Ayun po. Kasi ako, yun yung talagang problema ko sa aking face, yung blackheads and whiteheads. And ayun na nga po guys, after using the toner, now let's proceed with the moisturizer. And yung ginagamit kong face moisturizer is itong bagong product nila. I tried this for 7 days and I really fell in love with this one. This, ito yung rose water soothing gel nila with whitening pearls. And guys, if you're gonna open yung kanilang lalagyanan, yung tub, meron din siyang spoon. So, it's really hygienic na meron na rin silang, ano tawag dito, pang scoop ng product. And super cutie pie. So guys, if I'm gonna apply this one sa aking skin, kasi parang mababother ka na bakit may mga bilog-bilog ganyan. Ito yung whitening pearls. Nakikita ba? Ayan. Ayan siya. So, this one, kapag nilagay ko siya sa balat ko, and then I'm just gonna rub it. Wait lang. Matutunaw yung pink na beads. Ayun yung tinatag nilang whitening pearls. Kasi nga, guys, this product has niacinamide and galactomyces and hyaluronic. Ano kayo? Hyaluronic acid. Eh, yung mga yon, it really has dami niyang benefits sa skin. And yung number one niyang purpose is to even out yung skin tone. Also, helps with the hyperpigmentation. Yung pangingitim sa ating face. Kasi diba may mga dark spots sa ating face. And also, it helps with the tawag dito, dark spots, yung mga pimple marks na rin. Kaya sobrang ganda rin nito. Kasi after using this one, talaga, ito na yung number one na nakaka-hydrate sa skin ko. And ito, it is also good for all types of skins. Try nyo to guys, kasi hindi siya yung tulad ng ibang soothing gel na may, alam nyo yun, yung gel lang. This one has a whitening pearls na talagang nakakatulong sa pag-brighten ng skin, sa pag-even outs yung skin tone, and also helps with the minimizing yung ating pores. And guys, it also leaves my skin glowy and really healthy looking. And guys, kung na-experience nyo naman na sobrang dry na yung skin nyo, like to the point na nagkakaroon na siya ng flaky skin, na kapag kamot mo sa inyong balat, parang natatanggal yung dry dead skin nyo sa inyong mukha, try using this lightweight tone-up cream. Ito yung kanilang Power Glow by Lux Organics that has SPF 30. And for me, guys, ito super sulit na to moisturize yung buong mukha nyo. Like, super. Kasi nga, kapag lalabas ako, sometimes ang dry na ng face ko. Kasi nga, ang lamig dito sa Baguio. To the point na nagiging dry yung iba kong area sa mukha. Sometimes dito sa cheeks, ang dry dito. Tapos may white spot siya dito na yun nga yung sobrang dry, tas dito din sa mouth. But guys, when I started using this one, hindi ko na na-experience yun. Like, legit, I promise, hindi na nagiging dry yung skin ko. Hindi talaga. So, this one has a niacinamide, rose water, and galactomyces. Also helps that to brighten up yung ating skin. And also give that radiant, smooth looking sa ating balat. And guys, kapag nilalagay ko rin po to, hindi rin siya ganun kataki or mabigat sa feeling. So, it's really lightweight. And it really gives you that instant glowing effect sa inyong balat. Yun yung nagustuhan ko. So, if you're gonna apply this product, guys. Super dahan-dahan lang, onti lang ilalagay nyo kasi a little bit of this product goes a long way. And ang napansin ko rin, guys, meron siyang onting coverage. And pag tumatagal, guys, gumaganda siya sa balat, I swear. So it has a instant white effect din kasi eh. Ito yung wala. As you can see, ganyan yung kulay ng aking skin. And ito yung meron. Ayan, napapansin nyo ba may pagkamas white? Whiter to, di ba? May pagka-fair. So, ayan na, guys, yung effect niya. Tapos, sobrang glowy talaga. Mapapansin mo na sobrang hydrated nung inyong balat. And from this line, meron din po silang serum, which is this Power Glow Serum, yung One Drop Miracle nila. At nagkakahalagang 499 pesos lang itong serum nila na 30 ml already. Guys, if you're gonna check the prices of different brands, yung serum nila inaabot ng 1,000. I swear, 1,000 pesos, 1,000 plus, or 2,000, mga ganyang serum na halos magkakapareho lang naman yung content, magkakapareho lang yung ingredients. So, I'm really happy na merong ganitong affordable na serum si Lux Organics, yet very good quality na talaga itong serum nila. As in, meron siyang instant glow. And not only that, it has vitamin C and galactomyces na 74%. And also alcohol-free, paraben-free, and probiotic. And guys, it is really important to take vitamin C. Hindi lang yung ini-intake na supplements sa ating katawan, but also yung ina-apply natin directly to our skin. So, ito na nga pong Power Glow Serum nila has vitamin C. And it is really important because it helps protect yung skin cells natin from getting damaged from the sun, from getting damaged from any pollution around the environment. Sobrang helpful nitong vitamin C. And also, guys, talagang napapatulong niya na i-brighten up yung ating skin tone, helps evens out yung dark spots sa ating face. Also, natutulungan niyang or na-enhance niya yung skin complexion natin. And guys, sa mga nagpupuyat katulad ko, like as in sobrang lalim ng eye bags, sobrang itim ng circles, and also to the point na namamagana yung mata, I'm using this eye cream to treat it. It's called Bright Eyes from Lux Organics, and it has galactomyces na 80%, sobrang taas, and it is only 199 pesos. Yes, 199 pesos, and you already have 15 grams of this product. And guys, it has niacinamide, adenosine, caffeine to treat you, to smooth yung wrinkles and fine lines natin dito sa ating eyes, and brightens eye area, debuffs eye bags. So, ito po yung ginagamit ko pang patanggal ng haggardness. Ayan, kasi nga lagi talaga akong puyat, guys. And sometimes, kailangan ko bumunta kaagad sa town para mag-deliver or something like that. Kaya, alam niyo yun, talagang nababother ako sa eye bag ko kasi sobrang lalim. Hindi na kinakaya ng concealer, guys. So, ito na nga po yun, yung ginagamit kong Bright Eyes Eye Cream. And guys, for just 1 week, I already noticed a big difference just by using this product para sa aking eye bags, as in. So, meron akong before and after using this product. And as you can see right now, I'm not wearing any concealer, guys. Like, tinted sunscreen lang ito ginagamit ko. And by the way, yung ginagamit kong tinted sunscreen is this Ultimate Defense by Lux Organics. It has SPF 50 na super taas. Ayan. It is really important, guys, na gumagamit tayo ng mga products na merong SPF to protect our skin from getting damaged from the sun. So, ito na nga po yung ginagamit kong tinted. Ito yung itsura niyan. Ayan. Sobrang, napapaglow niya yung skin ko. And of course, guys, to achieve that glowing and healthy skin, hindi lang po dahil sa mga products na ina-apply natin directly to our skin, but also yung ini-intake natin. And I'm taking this Love Supplements by Lux Organics, yung kanilang beauty. Ayan. So, I'm just gonna open here. Sobrang dali niya lang din buksan. Tapos, take nyo na siya. So, pwede siyang ihalo sa coffee, pwede siyang ihalo sa smoothie, shake, ganyan. Pero ako kasi, talagang diretsuhan na kasi masarap naman yung lasa niya. Kasi kailangan din talaga natin ng collagen sa ating katawan, guys. Also, glutathione kasi it helps antioxidant sa ating katawan. Na-enhance niya yung ating skin complexion, napapaganda niya yung glow ng ating skin. Hindi lang yun, natutulungan niya yung pag-repair ng ating Ito one kasi 'di ba usually kapag nasugatan tayo sobrang tagal gumaling, and this one it really helps with the ano sobrang daming sugat ganyan. Kasi nga ako guys sobrang dami kong sugat kasi ayun nga kinakagat ako ng dog namin nakikipagharutan. But while taking this one mapapansin ko rin na parang ang bilis din ng ano pag-repair ng skin ko sa kamay kasi ang dami kong sugat sa kamay before. Ang dami niyan guys, mapapansin nyo sa iba kong video, sobrang dami kong sugat sa kamay. And there you have it guys, sana may natutunan kayo dito sa aking video. Kasi if you're looking for a skincare products na mapaglow yung skin nyo, mapaminimize yung appearance ng inyong large pores, mapaayos din yung textured na skin. I'm not saying na pangit yung textured skin, pero kasi I have textured skin and na parang na-minimize niya or natulungan niya yung aking textured skin na maging parang, ayun nga, parang firm and also smooth. Ayun guys, try using this Power Glow line ng Lux Organics. I do recommend na gamitin nyo rin yung set nila or yung full set nila kasi there are, yung mga products kasi nila talagang nagfo-focus, especially yung mga ingredients nila. Number one ingredients nila na hindi mawawala is yung galactomyces and vitamin C. So, kung gusto niya talaga ma-achieve yung that glowing, healthy skin, try using this line and I'm sure magugustuhan niyo talaga to kasi boom na boom siya. And there you have it guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I hope na nakatulong to sa inyo. And if you did like it, please leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And don't forget to click the notification bell beside it so that you will be updated guys whenever I post new videos. See you on my next video. God bless you all. Bye-bye. In the light, water for a 12-foot swat, buzzing all the bells out the box, I just hit a leaf with the box, had to put the stick in the box.